Fortunately, Arasaka security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors.